The genioglossus is one of the paired extrinsic muscles of the tongue. The left and right genioglossus muscles protrude the tongue and deviate it towards the opposite side. When acting together, the muscles depress the center of the tongue at its back. Lack of tension in the genioglossus muscle risks the tongue collapsing backward, closing the airway, and suffocation. This is important during anesthesia.